show you this live propagation map. It looks like a HF map. It's from DXView. URL has the word perspective and then your location. So what you do, I'll just zoom out a tiny bit. What you do when the page loads up is you can click on the map and you can set this to your location. So I'm down here in San Diego, DM12-ish area. So we'll put it right about here. And then I'll click the little check mark. And I think it's attempting down here to kind of show you where in the spectrum you could operate. I guess it's suggesting FT8 and CW. So I'll just say hit the check mark on that guy. And then I'll zoom in a tiny bit. I'm not so concerned about Europe. At this time, it's morning here. So at this time of the morning, I'm usually trying to hit Asia. There's a de-expedition to Vietnam right now. So anyhow, if we look at this green area or these little colored areas, you can hover over them. And so it's got 14 megahertz CW, 14 megahertz single sideband. And you can also see the color codes here. And it looks like you can turn on and off the layers. Looks like it's got maximum usable frequency as well. And so you can see here, this is yellow. So this will be 7 megahertz likely. To let you click them. Oh no, I guess not. But it looks like you can hover over the different areas. And what I saw this morning is there's a de-expedition in Vietnam, and so they were able to hear me a couple times, although we didn't have a full QSO. And then I think I could hear Malaysia this morning. So this is kind of lining up to what I've seen. So let's just take a look at, and we'll compare it with, kind of to compare and contrast with PSK Reporter. So here's on 20 megahertz or 20 meters or 14 megahertz. So Japan, and it looks like Malaysia has been able to hear me this morning. I think South Africa was hearing me too. Let's see. See if we could just move that over. Yeah, it looks like South Africa about 14 minutes ago reported me. So this has been kind of working for me. And I think that generally is lining up to what we're seeing here, a little bit of Asia. And then for me, I haven't tried 40 meters for a while this morning, probably an hour ago. So just another resource there. Without transmitting, it'll kind of show you based on your location, whereas something like PSK Reporter is actually showing you what who's been hearing you. So I hope that helps. I'll leave that URL in the description of the video.